All right, farmer's walks. The key here is to go heavy enough. So go as heavy as you can without dropping those kettlebells. And turn your palms forward, get your shoulders back and down, and maintain good posture. Keep your abs pulled in, your chest up high as you just walk, and make sure they're heavy enough. If it's not heavy enough, it's not going to be hard enough. So really push the weight here.